PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Detected. Oxygen. 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 Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. Technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Oxygen. Oxygen. too. Oxygen.
Will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. The fabricator cloaks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Oxygen. 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 based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen. 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 Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological boundaries. Further study recommended. Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Thank you. 30 seconds. Integrating new PDA data. Oxygen. Oxygen.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. V. Vital signs stabilizing. Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment. Using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Seek fluid intake. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. seek fluid intake immediately. Seconds. Vital signs stabilizing. Seconds. Oxygen. Seconds. Oxygen. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Seconds. Oxygen. Thank you. 30 seconds. Seconds. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Seconds. Mm-hmm. 30 seconds. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biome diversity and connects to a number of oxygen. Your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Calorie intake recommended. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.